You know, what's amazing about having the privilege to come over to the third world, to the developing world, and work with villages is not only do you get the opportunity to help people in need, which is one of the greatest things to experience in life, but as business leaders, we have the opportunity to translate what we learn from these villages back to our day-to-day lives and our day-to-day business. And what we have learned is that there are many lessons from the village that can and should be shared beyond this small group, beyond our friends and family, but really to the developed world and to business leaders all over. And we've learned many lessons from these villages. One is what it takes to build trust. Two is what it takes to influence change when you are coming into someone else's home and someone else's culture. And three, what it truly means to give of yourself to make a difference. We have the opportunity to work with NGOs, individuals, mission groups, many people from all over the world who give of themselves. But even with all that giving, there is a particular process that effectively implements change. Just having one project does not change make. And just having one group does not necessarily create meaningful change, just as it doesn't with one department in business or one initiative in one of our restaurants or one of our industry organizations. It certainly takes a village to lift up a village, and we've learned about the teamwork, the effort, and the return on that effort that can and should be expected in the third world as well as in the first world. So we hope you will join us on our ongoing journey, whether that's on our blog posts, coming to one of these villages with us one day, or joining us in our many efforts with Changers of Commerce to learn what you can do to make a big difference in a big way in your own communities, or a small change you can make that will make a big difference, possibly worldwide.